John Wick, excommunicado, in effect 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
I do hope that Mr. Wick finds his way to safety.
He knew the rules, he broke them. He killed a man on company grounds, Sharon.
Do you expect him to make it out?
$14 million bounty on his head. Every interested party in the city wants a piece of it. I'd say the odds are about even.
But I know better, man. I know better. I know what I'm... Tick-tock, Mr. Wick. Tick-tock. 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 No time to dilly-dally, Mr. Wick!
Public Library.
You got it.
Change of plan. The Continental. Can you see that he's received by the concierge?
Yes, sir, Mr. Wick.
Good dog.
John Wick, excommunicado, in effect, 20 minutes.
Russian folktale, Alexander Afanasyev, Narodny Ruski Skoski, 1864.
Level two.
Thank you.
Consider your origins. You were not made to live as brutes, but to follow virtue and knowledge. Dante. Looking a little run down there, John.
Ernest, I still have time.
He's almost up. Who's gonna know the difference?
You sure this is what you wanna do?
14 million, it's a lot of money.
Not if you can't spend it.
John Wick, excommunicado. In effect, 10 minutes.
Let it be known the Bowery will honor the excommunicado. No help, no services of any kind.